So I wonder who Butters is gonna go. Fox or Falco? I know he hates it.
There's no Fox, yeah.
But his Falco is so good.
That reminds me when Sword saying it tries to play Falco. Another Fox band. So sad.
Butters going with his patented. What are they called? Kanjis? Japanese kanji. Letters?
Yeah, I think it's called.
Oh, this is so even! Oh my god, they went to round four! That is intense rock, scissors, paper right there.
It's hot. Butter is actually...
You went with goes really good with potatoes? Butter. Butter and potatoes.
Butter and potatoes. I've never had that, actually.
You never had butter? Have you ever had a yam with butter and cinnamon on it?
No.
That is top tier good food, and it's actually really good for you.
Seriously?
Yam? Like a yam?
Yeah, jam. Yeah.
You cook it so it's soft, and then you put butter and cinnamon on it. It's so good. And then sugar if you want to make it even more sweeter. But it's actually, the sweet potatoes are already, or yams and sweet potatoes, people call them the same thing, they're not. They're actually really good. And they're good for you. They got a lot of fiber, a lot of vitamins. The orange is carotene, so it's like good for you.
That's good. That reminds me a little bit of platanos. Yeah, dude, it's because you put the cinnamon under the sugar, but just fry it.
Oh, that sounds good too.
Yeah. But okay. Instead of, yams, it's, like, plantains, I want to say.
Yeah, plantains.
Yeah, it's sad.
Okay, so last time I was playing Butters, I was like, Butters, you just gotta go for the cutthroat stuff. Don't go for anything fancy. Just up throw up here, and up throw up here, and you'll win. And then he started playing a little bit more crazy.
And this game only stops when you have a solid lead. That's it.
Not even unless you're Mango against Ice Climbers, and then you start swagging out with 3 socks and lose the match. And then you get wobbled 4 socks in a row.
Exactly.
He was blaming his iPod player. That's super funny. And that's not true at all, but it's super funny. Super funny.
You can't
look like that. You can't look like that. Alright. With this little microphone here.
There, is that better?
Or so we can put it all the way over here, it's fine.
Yeah, that's why I left it there.
I'll just lean in a little bit more. Okay.
Yeah, I guess I should invest in, like, mixture and, like, headsets.
You don't need to spend more money. Unless you're taking a part of the venue fee, then don't spend any money on
basically. Okay. We have everything we need.
Okay. Ooh, nice double shine. Someone once said if there's a fountain near the edge, you should take every chance of double shine. Didn't pay off, but I like it. Alright. Okay, they're both kind of spacing each other out. Rapid jabs.
That didn't work.
Yeah, he held his shield down so his beak was poking out. Which is I think is a hilarious hitbox that they made his beak a hitbox. Or hurtbox.
Boy. Falco's beak actually has a hurtbox.
It's all its own hitbox. So he's got a head hitbox and a beak.
And then a beak. Wow.
So
I'm assuming that Fox doesn't, right?
I think Fox still has a nose. Like, you can hit him in his butt and nose.
Okay.
And his fluffy tail. So if you knock Fox on his face, his tail goes straight up, and it's really easy to shoot and reset. Because his tail goes straight up. It's super funny. Ooh, going for attack. Going for grab. Oh man, this is one of those percent, it's so hard to kill. This is such a big stage, Fox is just gonna pop into the thing. Oh, he could have landed on stage if he didn't get there, but I feel like if you go to this stage, you have to be a Falco that knows how to laser really good, because it's so long. But the advantage for Fox is he lives a lot, lot longer, and you don't, because you're Falco.
No, it's because Fox has China's to
it. Yeah.
And because I'm thinking he's okay. No, it's because of like up smash, you know, Fox kill
like, it's still like
I don't know for
I think you're gonna go to this stage with Falco, you gotta be ready to laser a lot. You gotta be put your strength shine. Laser makes things so much safer too, though. It really slows down Fox. Fox, if you're not lasering him, he's like free to kind of go in and do whatever he wants.
You have to win neutral and space on the other.
You just gotta muck Fox up a little bit. Just shoot him a couple of lasers here and there.
I mean, if I was to put neutral in a way, you'd help you be in an incident. Or, you you want a dash chance and you throw that dash chance and true laser at the same time.
Yeah.
Because you went so much
space. Yeah. Oh, great platform about back air. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's
yeah, that's great.
Here we are.
Okay, nice. Oh, he's going for the platform, which you guys have better covered it. Okay. You gotta know that that shine's coming, so you gotta check this out. Another long stage. So, we'll see. Let's try to change up the game plan.
Ooh.
Run up, double shine, grab. He waited for a kid to do something on that platform and then punished it. That's a really good wait.
Wait, he did double shine, but what's that get off?
Teto. Tech rolled in and he got a grab off it.
Oh, okay. Because I would say, would it be more safer just to do like a thunders rather than, yeah. Pretty even throw right now. Not because of too much laser.
So, like, for, I feel like in Stalker, you might use my purple wall. And then when the box comes in, try to get that resource in. And then you get a combo going that way. Because boxes are they're jumping in, they're actually running in, you can get a catch with them up too. Like their approaches get really predictable. And so if the fox is dash dance camping you, if you laser them, then they can't really do that, they're just gonna start taking damage. So foxes that like to dash back or jump back, you start punching with the laser so they can't do it anymore. Start back up. So if you see a fox that's just dashing.
Oh. There we go. At this results match, another up tilt. Yeah. By the way, he still has the
pitch. Oh, amazing tech right there. Really dangerous. Nice going for the sweet spot. Misses the invincible wave land. It's really hard. Especially on stage transformation. Nice crouch catch announcement. Oh, that was a good tilt though. See? Yeah, that was a good one right there.
There you go. Oh, we missed
it. That was a very high dare on shield, but not safe.
Oh,
so a lot of the times Spock and Daiko go for actually the exact same move, so they'll run into each other and shine and back air, and usually it's whoever reacts faster gets the back air out.
Oh yeah.
They often go for the same move.
He goes the
second. Daiko's jump spot's slower, so Fox usually wins.
Fox is so broken.
Oh, shines! Shine blind!
So then if you're another one who's like at the pitch of the bounce. Sorry guys. Help me.
I like how I like it. I've never played it. Oh, I like the idea.
Thank you.
That ain't safe, my guy.
Gonna get Mr. Musa's wallet on stream.
He did it. Realized it was
safe.
I've never had it before. Where I sure hope this is not safe.
I gotta get out of here.
With Mr. Musa versus Squallet.
I wonder why I just said my wallet.